Hello everyone and welcome to another stream. I really hope you enjoyed today's stream, guys. And for some reason my microphone is low. Let me fix that real quick. Is that better? No. I don't see that it's better. You can hear me low for some reason. Is that now? One, two. For some reason, I'm too low. Nope. One, two. I don't know why, but we will deal with it. We have to deal with it. And yes, let's start playing Layers of Fear 2. Flashlight. Wait a moment.
Oh, crap.
Is that better? No, it's not. For some reason, like I said, this my microphone is too low in volume. So maybe I have to move my microphone closer. Let me test it. Nope. I don't know, I really don't know what happened. But I hope that you can hear me if I'm speaking or not over the game. Let me lower the audio of the game as well a bit. So, yeah. And like I said, I really hope you hear me, and I hope you also enjoy the stream. Oh, nice, we open the door. What do you mean? I almost had it. Okay.
You will play your part. You will stay awake. Sleep is a poor excuse. And so are you. All preparations have been made.
Who is talking?
The boys wing you upstairs. Time waits for no one.
Okay, that's not doing anything.
Do not waste hours. Act.
Oh, I took something.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing,
1, 2, 3.
Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Daily Dispatch telegram. Hope you settled in all right. Remember that we talked about. Focus on what you do best. Do go to that special place of yours. Find your motivation. Build the character with all capitals. Okay, trust me, it will be worth it. I will try to keep in touch. Travel safe. Your friend and agent. Nothing. Okay.
Hello there.
Oh, hello, Barneys. I hope you can hear me well because my microphone for some reason is acting weird right now again. How are you, Barneys? Build the character, connect the memories, dreams and fears, prepare for the big role. 9 letters word. Oh, you can hear me clearly. That's nice because as far as I see, my microphone is lower than the usual voice for some reason. What? Why, man? What happened? Why do you feel like an absolute garbage? Okay, we have the slides here. It's nothing too important. And this word probably is, let me check here. Yeah, it's character for sure because it has a knack inside. And it's character for sure, so. So long I had struggled to finish that what was started. I had nearly lost hope, and yet here we are. Okay. Barnes, I hope you enjoy here the stream. And nothing wrong will happen in the after all. Okay, what am I seeing right here? Or what I must see, I don't know. Oh. Why, man? Why you skipped lessons? Oh, really? Oh, that's a nice bathroom. Always flush the toilet while it flows. Unknown. Nice, too many directives. This door is locked. I hope you are okay now, Barnes. I really hope that. But I think it will be fine if you feel like sick, you know, it should be fine. If I think the teachers can understand that. I really think that the teachers will understand everything. Okay, I don't have anything else to do down here. Something here? Nope. Yes, if you did that, then it's probably it's like when you are going to school and you have to go because you are not feeling well and stuff like that. Esteemed traveler, the room has been set up as per your request. The reel was delivered shortly before departure. We wish you a fulfilling journey. Respectfully, Icarius Transatlantia. Atlantic or something. Okay. Sorry, Icarius, I butchered your last name over there. Nice, that's nice. A dressing room or something. Build the character. Preparation, explore. Who am I? Where am I? You fell asleep at 12 a.m. Okay, and you woke up at 8:30 p.m. 8:30-ish p.m. Oh. Maybe you should. 12 a.m. last night, yesterday, or this day at 12 p.m. maybe. Because 12 actually changes the hour and also the a.m. or p.m. As far as I know, in my side.
The parts of many men. He observes the others, while the others watch him. He's expected to behave properly, wandering through worlds that aren't really there. He puts on masks and adjusts accordingly. Each mask is a character, each character a layer. Layers upon layers, calling out to him. He must build the character he was meant to portray. Or lose himself. Completely. Submerged. Tightly surrounded by lives he's never lived. And yet, he stands on a stage where every man must play a part. And his is a sad one.
Okay. We saw that as well. Any other tape that I can grab or something else? No. As far as I see, nothing. And yes, like I said, Barnes, I hope you are feeling well right now. Esteemed traveler, as per the director's request, this section of the ship has been closed off to all passengers and crew. We wish you a pleasant and fulfilling day. Icarus Translatic. Transatlantic. Transatlantic, okay. Now I find his name correctly, I said it. Okay, let's close this door. Anything here? Can we go? No. Now this door is locked. What the hell was that? Oh, it's still locked. But I heard something behind me. Oh no. Very nice mirror. The fuck? Oh no, oh no, we didn't start it well, the stream. Oh no. Oh no, I'm not ready for that. Can I play the piano, please? I want to play the piano. Let me be a musician. Okay, this door opens, nice. Just opened it and now it's closed. Oh, come on. Anything on the tables? Chairs or something? Somewhere? Oh, a radio, okay.
Listen, once you get there, just do what you have to do.
Nice.
Get to the set and build this character for him.
Whee.
That's all that matters.
That's all that matters, okay. Anything else in here? Maybe something to read or interact with? Apart from the radio. Okay, that door opens. This door is closed. Oh, scared. Yep. Yep, Georgia. I'm scared. I hope you enjoy the stream. Oh my god, I must get used to these doors closing by themselves.
Yeah, yeah, I know you've told me a million times how much you hate the sea. And I'm telling you This gig is just too good to pass up.
This seems like the Titanic. I'm not sure though, but it seems like Titanic. Anyway, do we have to do something in here? No. Let's press the elevator, open the door. Close the door for being safely. Nice, it has a bench also, so you can see it. Nice. Oh no, don't. Please don't do this. Yes, again. Please, get me down here. I don't want to, but it's better to be not to be down here instead of being stuck in the elevator. Okay, do we can open any luggage or something? Oh, I can see the door there, but something must happen, I think. So I can open it.
All third class passengers this way, please. Check the lower decks this time? I swear to God, if we find any stowaways again, you'll never set foot on a ship again.
Okay. Yeah, that was the door. I'm okay now. I know what I have to do with this. Oh, what is this? Is that a dolphin or a fish? Okay, that's pretty cool though. It's really nice. Before I go into that door and locks behind me, do we have anything here? Oh, we have another door. Okay, let me check the other door. Oh, it's actually a room, so it will not close me. Close inside. Okay, let me change clothes a bit. As usual. Okay, that's probably something from a newspaper. I don't think it's worth to read it. Okay, let's get outside. I saw you this time, closing behind me. This door is locked. From security office to chief security officer. The new procedures come into force of the next week. The company holds you personally responsible for enforcing them. Prepare all of the guards for detailed briefings. As you are well aware, there have been prior incidents of an unwanted individual making their way aboard the vessel or something. We must ensure that does not happen again. In short, stowaways will not be tolerated. Okay. Anything in here? No. Ooh, a key. Nice, thank you. Have some major leak in here, as I can see by the buckets. Okay, let's continue our mystery here. I don't like that. I think somewhat close to something. As the game said, will hunt me down.
never met the guy in person, but few people have. That's why you hear all these rumors about him being broken or disfigured. All that nonsense.
Stuff. Stupid rat. Oh my god, he scared me. This thing scared me the hell out of me. No. No, I'm out. Oh crap, this door is locked. This door is locked. Let me out. No. I don't like that. I really don't like that. Please give me the hammer. Give me the hammer. No, you don't. You just don't want to give me the hammer. Let me hide it here. Nice headphones. Really nice headphones. Oh no, I want to stay inside. Do not open the door on me. Okay, those dots and lines, those right here, seems like Morse code. That's why this. Do I have to do anything else, or I must go? Probably I must go. Oh, I wasn't here before. So, that's new. Oh no. Not this door again. Let me hide a bit in here. Anything to loot? To save ourselves? Performance for ages. For the ages. Okay. Anything hiding in here? Nada. That was opened before. I'm certainly sure that was opened before. I could walk in there to something. Okay. You were just open. Let me go inside. If you are about to kill me, just kill me already. Okay, anything in here to interact with? No. Okay. Okay. Dear fellow traveler, I apologize for being forward, but when I heard we were to travel on the same ship, I could not resist the temptation. I just think of me as an admirer of you, of your talent, your performances. They speak to me like no other, no even half or something. I cannot make his name. They types. To say that you have, you are my, to say that you are my favorite actor would be a gross understatement. I do wish we controlled me. We could meet in person. Still, if you could gauze this okay piece of paper with your signature, I would treat it more than anything. In any case, something, your greatest something. Okay, I cannot make the letters up, but I read something. Let's get inside. Oh my god, this door every time. Every time.
Guy's got a reputation. Makes his actors jump through hoops before he even lets him on the set. Supposed to be some new method of building the character. Bunch of artsy-fartsy bullshit, if you ask me. Just go with it. Guy doesn't take no for an answer.
Hey, that's not cool. That's not cool. It's like pity all over the place.
So what if the guy's a little nuts? He's a director. It comes with a job. I mean, what's he gonna do? Kill ya?
Oh, hello, Banana Jazz. Okay, nothing else here. That's literally the same room. Oh, that wasn't here before.
All an act.
That wasn't here before. Now it just broke. Okay. How are you, Banana Jazz? Do we have a flashlight or something? Because I must see. From Icarus Transatlantic Security Office to all officers. Most of you are already aware of the Hollywood motion picture that is going to be shot aboard our vessel. Seems like Titanic to me. Let's continue. We are sending you detailed guidelines as to which decks are to be restricted for regular passengers. Above all else, the film crew and cast are not to be disturbed. Okay. All caps as well. Now I want to close the drawer. Something else, too much newspapers. Can I get a flashlight or something? Okay.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Barnes. Oh, I can. Oh, what?
But the play is badly cast.
No, I will state the lights here that they are not trembling. I will. My shadow, okay.
There's always a way.
What the fuck? Do I must go in there now? What the fuck? Who is this guy?
Before the world told you who you should be, do you remember who you were?
No, I don't. That wasn't here before. Okay.
Come.
And I broke it. And I broke it. If this door opens, it opens. Nah. Okay, let's get the hell out of here quickly. Oh. So many have tried to be part of my greatest work, as if there was ever a choice. Only one can bring this character to life. Only one is broken enough to build it. Okay, something in here. Oh. And by the way, I think I was already in this room. So much PT. Or Silent Hill. Okay. Okay.
I believe in you.
I'm not going crazy. It has flowers in there. It had flowers in there, right? I'm not going crazy. And that is too dangerous. Okay. Nice drawing. The CS for the sea. Like, you know, when we were older, we drew the sea like that. And the sun. With face. With a face, as always. That was a funny dot, so let me say that. I know that it will close behind me, so I'm closing it already for them.
Wake up, Mr. Hardy. Ooh. We've got to get out of this godforsaken prison before we rot.
Holy shit! Oh, a code. 0875. RIP indeed. Something else in here? Ooh, pirates. Pirates. Nice. So the code is 8 and 5. Thank you.
Bye.
Yep. Thank you, code up there. Thank you that you don't kill you, that you didn't kill me. Let me close the door, it will close. Yep, there it is. This door is locked. I don't know what that is, but it's something important. As I see. Oh. Okay.
Are we really going?
Nice, really?
That's Captain Baines to you, Mr. Hardy. Remember the name, quartermaster, or I'll have you walk the plank.
And like I said, Barnes, in the beginning, I really hope you enjoy the stream. Hello there, Mr. Brainless. Okay, something is missing from here, so let's move this. And probably this should fall. So I must go in here or something. Oh, I must complete the part here. Perfect. Okay. Oh, I could stop that as well. Slow motion. What the hell was that? Hey dude, are you okay? Boom, your head can gonna explode or what? Thankfully I didn't have two. Oh, arrows. Okay. Okay, that's creepy. That's really creepy. You have an arrow pointing here, so this door is locked. I'm wondering where I should go, on the X? That wasn't before here. I'm totally sure that wasn't before. Oh no, creepy, 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 creepy. Stupid pipe! Okay, so many lines for.
I'm back, Mahardy! Scouted out the whole area. Looks like there's a trail we can follow.
A trail?
Aye. Left by fellow pirates, no doubt. To lead us to a safe harbor.
Oh. Now he's gone. Okay. That's good that he left. Anything else? How can I go under this? Meow Records Company, okay. Hi. Move small, most likely a child. I gave chase, but I could not find anyone. Okay, that was lined up, so that way I read that. And we are on the X mark, and something should happen. Or not yet. Oh, a spyglass!
There she is, Mr. Hardy. The fastest vessel ever built, ready to set sail for the land of the flame.
I don't see any sails.
Oh, hello, Mr. Danny.
We must make our way aboard, quietly.
I will break the door. Okay, let's go through here really quick. I'm not trusting that. I'm behind the set. Fuck, I didn't saw that. I saw. Oh, what? Oh, crap. I saw something behind here, so. Now it's off. Crap. Ooh. That's a cool set right there. I'm not gonna lie. They have so many imagination. Oh, what did I just done? Back. No, roll it back. Go back. I want to step out. The fuck? Spooky is a light word to describe this.
Georgia. Mr. Hardy. Too many of them scurvy dogs to take
Spooky
head
on. Is really? A light word.
I want to go home.
Quartermaster, steel yourself. Be your heart
okay.
Soaked in doubt, or be there a fire burning within.
That cannon just shoot at something? What the hell? Can I run the wheel to the other side, please? Can I go? Just go? God, that was it. Run, what do you mean run, Georgia? What do you mean by saying run? What do you mean? Please explain. What do you mean by saying run? Okay, where do we go now? Oh, right here. Close off the fan. Too much noisy. Made to order. One sturdy wooden chest built entirely of old oak, with heavy iron banding, additional leather straps, and carrying handles on the sides, large enough to fit a grown man. We hope you will find our work to your satisfaction. Okay.
An X
never means something good, as far as I saw before. Okay. The hell? Okay, it says it's missing the C, the A, the R, and the A, the R, and the E. Be ready to go back. Oh, I don't remember the return. That wasn't here before. I do not remember the backing up.
Oh.
That means something. Oh no. Can I take a film or something? Okay. Okay. Obviously through here, but can I get a flashlight or something? I really need one flashlight. Where did he go? Where did he go? It has two X's here, so that means something that I must do, and I really don't like this black and white effect. Uh-oh. Oh. Okay, we learned the run button right now. So that should probably mean a lot to learn right now what button is to run. Okay, 10 to the left side, to the right side, 80 to the right, to the left side, and 40 to the right side. So probably a save or something.
I know you did it. You killed her.
Nice. Truth is, it was her killing me, slowly, all this time.
So I must go in there, and the spotlight must not see me, probably. For some reason, I don't know why, but let's do the right job here. I really don't like this. I really don't like this. What will I see here? It's a whole another story. Then 80-40, okay. Then clockwise, 80 counterclockwise, and 40 clockwise again. Oh, for these. Or not. Oh, for that. Oh, and has a password again as well there. Then 80. Oh, here we go again. 10. 80. And open. Yep, indeed, easy password, indeed.
In the land we've seen behind shut eyes, the one
really
of bright
nice.
Shores caressed by tide, where there's no pain, no fear.
I'm not gonna lie,
no
that's
fury,
really nice.
No lies.
Seashell
there,
oh.
We shall stand tall.
What?
Our hearts full of pride. If your dreams are bold,
oh,
and
man.
By no man bound. If your soul is strong, unlike any other, able to build walls tear to the ground, then yours is this world, my little brother.
Where are we actually? I think we are not longer in the ship. So as far as the dirt in here, yes. Oh, we see again those salt marks. And now we are back to the ship. Oh crap. Mr. Hardy's quartermaster, and that is a very important thing to be, because a quartermaster takes care the crew where it needs. Okay, the handwriting is unreadable, so I cannot read it. 311. Oh, I took it. Anything else? It says to look back, so... Oh no. That was straight right there, and now it's like... And this door, of course, is locked. This door? Oh, this door is not. Ooh, a deer. What the hell was that? What the hell is this? A door? Can we open that door? Because I see the markings there, so... Oh no. Oh no. And it disappears if you go back. Let's see if in this guy what will happen. Nada, but this guy is hell of a scary person. Let's go into that door. I don't want to, but... What happened? Oh no. What the hell is that thing? And someone is dead there for sure. Oh crap, I must go through here. Probably this is the crew that they filmed. Oh, he's dancing. Oh no. He's not dancing anymore. He's dead. Oh crap. Okay, I must take this.
This fellow is wise enough to play the fool.
Nice poster over there. I would hang this on my room. Any picture that I can take? No.
We always come with a burden.
I hear you on my left side. Where are you?
Okay.
Too many shoes and nothing more. Oh.
Figures, faces, voices from the past, wrapped in a heavy, old bag.
What is this? What they tried to do over there? Oh my god. Okay, so many people, probably those are the actors and the crew all together. What are you doing over here? And why you're being such laggy? Okay, this poor fella fell down. Sorry for that, guys, but I have to go.
First thing to do is to get rid of it.
To get rid of what? I only saw the key there, I didn't saw that guy burning behind it. I only saw the key. Nothing else.
An act of creation always begins with an act of destruction.
Yeah, that's true. And that is also a nice bowl. Okay. Please, can I get a flashlight? I really need a flashlight.
One life ends, another begins. One life ends. The right one. Action.
One life ends. The right one says.
Simple task and the execution.
It says the right one.
Instinctive, pure. That'll do for now.
Should I kill the left one or something? I think that I should kill the left guy, but I think I made a good choice over here. But I'm not that sure. Okay. The music is going faster. All that for nothing? I was ready to get scared for a jump scare, but all of that for nothing? All that for this? Or it didn't end yet. Can I get the hammer? At least I need the hammer. Okay, can I take something or no?
It's
Oh. Okay, I don't know how this is happening, but what am I actually? Apart from my, you know, shadow over here, what am I? Oh no, too bad. What? Oh my god. Okay, let's continue. What is this and what do we have to do? Okay. Can you move out of the way? No. No. Am I outside? No, I am in. Oh no. What the hell is this? Let me go! Let me go! Holy fuck! Close the door, I don't want to go inside there again. Oh my god, what the hell was that?
Look what I found, Mr. Hardy. This chart will lead us away from peril and into safe harbor.
Okay, not safe, this one and probably this one. Also this one and this one. Only this is safe, probably. And under here it says, okay. Let me drink something, I really need it. I cannot get jump scared when I'm drinking.
You shouldn't play with strangers, she wouldn't like that. She doesn't like it when you play with anyone but her.
Just run, that's a good choice, that just run, little kid. It probably is not safe in here, but just run. And I don't know why I'm in here. For what reason? No one explained me why. Okay, I need the hammer, not the letter, I need the hammer. A replica of 20th century flintlock pistol, fully operational, gunpowder, 4 kegs, or keys, 66 pounds each, ammunition, 5 boxes, 100 pieces each, and 100 damage. Okay, close the drawer. You have a huge leaks in your pipes, guys. Oh no! Only one of us knows what must be done. Only one knows what is at stake. The other doesn't need to know, doesn't need to understand, only to listen and act. Does this open? This door is open? No, it's locked. And this door should open.
Finally! Yes!
Something in the dark.
Shh! Someone's coming!
Hello?
It's broken.
Anyone there?
Bloody hell! Sod it! The chief wants it checked so bad he can bloody well do it himself!
And I cannot use it. Because it's broken. Thank God that I said only, I said finally I will have a flashlight, but instead of that, nope. Nope. What is going on? I don't want to go in here, but I don't have any other way to do something else. Stupid rats! Oh no! What the hell? Okay, I'm now hidden, so go away, please. What? I must go inside there. Apparently I do. There he is in the something. Give me something to throw on his head so he can die and leave me the hell alone. No. No!
Close the door!
What? Was that... What was that thing?
This bottle do. Hurry, we have to secure it. They'll be here any moment.
Okay, give me this hammer, I need it.
I'm scared.
You should be scared. You know what happens if they find us. They'll send us back.
That thing. Oh, that was it. I thought that I was dead. But I'm about to be dead.
Thank you.
hell is this? City mannequin.
The door behind you.
Yeah, I'm trying. All this run for this tape or something? Oh, and the door changed. Oh, goodness. Okay, we probably ran far away from this thing. And of course, it's locked. What happened? Okay, nothing changed. That's the perfect room to hide. That's the perfect room to hide. You don't have to see these guys. Oh, I'm back. I am actually back. Nice. This is the second photo that I took, probably from a draw or something. That is a crane, possibly, and this is probably the sea. Yeah, I see some of the lifeboats or something. Nice. Since you are off to a good start, glad to hear you and the director are getting along. Just keep doing what are you doing, and we will get this. We will get this thing in the can. In no time, your friend and agent. Research. Show your true face. Research. It should say, but. Missing a couple letters. Or not. I don't know what this word is. But yeah. Put the mask on. Inside every actor is the one part they will both born to play. The one character they will were born to be, meant to be. Chip away the bloody marble. Give form to the formless. Until all that remains is the truth. Okay, I remember taking a marble.
We are now entering the eastern part of the borough. Area holds a special place in my heart as I grew up not far from here.
Okay, let's change it. And this is the testing one we heard before.
We are now entering the eastern part of the borough. This particular area holds a special place in my heart as I grew up not far from here myself.
Perfect. And
a few things have changed, it seems, for better or worse. I see children playing in the streets. Not a care in their little minds. If it wasn't for their shabby clothes, one could almost forget about the crushing poverty that plagues so many of the local families. But what do we have here? A boy, sitting on a park bench, alone. Perhaps he won't mind if we pick his brain a bit. Good morning, young man.
Oh.
What's your name?
Good morning, young man. sunk.
What's your name?
Okay, I don't know what it was, but it sunk obviously. And do I put something in here? That's also, like I said before, William Shakespeare, that is an awesome poster.
What?
I really like it. Not this much though, that one. Oh! That was it. That was it. That was the thing that was in the sea. Okay. Put the mask on. Show your true face and put the mask on. Oh, probably I have to go to recording.
Do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way.
I shouldn't go in there, probably.
Bye.
At least I'm back on the room. Someone gave me a second choice, second chance, I would say. Do you have anything new? No. Again.
You run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way.
Okay, that is something. And I don't know why I did this, but the first door that we saw earlier. Let's check out this spyglass. Maybe something else in the sea. Maybe it's something else in the sea. Or to the sky or something. No. Yeah, I should go in here probably.
How far can he go? How deep can he descend? The thing he seeks is still there, buried, hidden away, locked in a vault, a prison of himself. He tries and fails to understand. A hungry animal does not think. It knows. It needs. It acts. Where reason dare not go, instinct prevails. And so he must leave the stillness of the mind and brave the storm of teeth and claws. Only then can he find the key and claim his prize.
The hunt. Oh no. Oh no. That is totally bad. Nice game, I like it. Yeah, Georgia. When you see something, it's nice, but when you play it, it's a whole different story. It's a nice game as far as I see in this, but it's also... We didn't scratch the surface of the horror action. I don't know, really. Build the character motivations. What drives me? What I do want? What do I need? What are my flaws? What haunts me? My flaws, what haunts me? Okay. Oh, it has a space to read it. Okay. I didn't know that when you press space or something like that, you see the what it says. Okay, that's not right, but okay, here we go again. That's not, that's totally not right, but here we go again. And I will agree with you, Georgia. Oh no.
Okay,
yeah, could we take this again? There's something wrong with the picture. I think you must have moved. You just don't look quite yourself.
Okay. Do I take something from this? Apparently not. What the fuck? I was already in this room. What? Oh no, let me check the other door back. Of course, and it's locked. Is that blood or something?
Excuse me, I'm such a big fan. Could you please sign? Oh, I'm sorry. I think I mistook you for someone else.
You didn't. Okay, what do we have to do here? We don't know, but this door is locked. Probably I should check this door first. I hear something that unlocks. That door. Oh no. I prefer to stay behind those bars. It's from the quote of the quote from for the to be or not to be. Okay, I'm dead, so I must try that again. didn't know what else to do. I just fell into the void. Am I good now? Am I safe?
When chasing dreams, we often find ourselves in a nightmare.
Okay, let's go through. Because it has a mark on it. Okay, doesn't want to deactivate. Maybe plug this to this. Probably. Anything else to do in here before I go up and it's my... Nope, this opens and we will close it. Time and description of activities. 1.5 starting patrol of the lower decks. Okay. Okay. I must see something or what? Okay, so he broke a flashlight. Oh no, too many mannequins again. And I see an X on the wall. No thinking, just running. What the hell was this thing again? Why is this thing is hunting me? Is it still hunting me? Apparently don't. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Let's continue the... Oh. And every food got disappeared. Yeah. This floating, that is called an LSD. You're having hallucinations, and also this is stolen from the Silent Hill, like I said. What the fuck? Oh god, no.
That'll do for now. It's time to eat. Quartermaster, hand me the bag.
Captain Baines, the food. It's gone.
Of course, it's gone. And of course, this is low. Oh, crap! No, no! Oh, man. And this is definitely blood right now. And they were playing poker. Clearly this guy were winning. Stupid door. No, no, I prefer to stay in here. I prefer to stay in here. Oh no. 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 Is he gone? Oh, what the hell is this? Okay, that's a door. Fall down. Oh, we must probably do this first and then... Oh, keys! Those are a lot of them. And it's doing a weird noise. Oh, door handles as well. Do I have to assemble the door, really? Do I? Apparently I do. When the handles to open the door. And also the key. That's weird, man. That's really weird. Ding ding. Okay, let's continue to our journey here in the layers of fear.
A few things have changed, it seems, for better or
that is my room. That is my room.
Tragedy strikes at the heart. Despair consumes the soul. A life crumbles.
What is this? Okay, there you go, they're set. What do I have to do with this now? Probably something. Oh no, I'm not ready for this anymore again. I'm really not. It has come to my attention that some of the food supplies have recently gone missing. In light of this, I'm left with no other choice but to introduce increased security measures. Starting today, food will be rationed to individual crew members and the provision storage will be guarded at all times. Someone is clearly something hidden in there, or building, or I don't know. But I don't want to go in there. Oh, and the 3-digit code. Is it in here? The fuck? The hell? Please. By the way, 706. Now it's better. Here is wisdom. It said before. Let me first open this door. And close them now. And let's go back there where something is getting hit. What the fuck? What the hell? No, I'm out. No, I'm not going in there. I know that I have some clues to take. Let me check again. Do I have anything like a clue? Yes, I do. Holy shit, what the fuck? Stop knocking. You know what? YOLO. No, it's not doing anything.
Get up, Quartermaster. What's done is done. No use crying. We need to venture forth and find some fresh supplies. Here, take this. It will help you find your strength.
I saw someone in the well. I forgot the door, let me check. Oh, Amulet.
Thou knowest 'tis common. All that lives must die. Passing through nature
thank God
to
that
eternity.
I came back for this poster. Okay. Now I'm fucked for sure. Now I'm totally fucked. What is happening? Did I fail? I did, apparently. Bye, you are dead. Oh crap. I know that I will die soon, but... What is this thing? Let's go close to him. Oh, hello there. Oh, those mannequins again. I'm not loving it. I don't like this game. So many chains. Oh, it's a puzzle. And do I go up back again? Probably. This door is still open. Oh, look at that, guys. They are dancing. They are dancing. +8. 40 more. 30 more. Or 16, as it says. Okay, and now what?
Time marches on. Death turns to decay.
A lily? Ah, a lily. Is that called a lily? And where do I go now? Probably. What? I'm not looking. What? When they came behind me. Please stop the elevator. Oh no. Oh no. And they left, just like that.
No man is an island, but one can become a vessel to carry within a flame of another.
Too many flies and a dead dummy, a man again. By the way, that's creepy, that's hell of a creepy. And this floor is going to break apart and I will fall into those rats below.
The heart, it feeds the soul, it makes the world so bright, so bright. The stolen flame burns strong, burns quick. The stolen flame burns out.
Do we start the race? Oh, the elevator is open. I'm hearing voices. But anyway, let's run. Be right back. I'm back. Let's continue this. Where did we go? To the elevator. Not those guys again, what the hell? Every time in the freaking elevator. Oh my god. Now they disappeared. Oh, this guy is down here, something or someone bring him down here. Okay. Don't, as they say, don't go into the light, but I don't have any other choice to go into the light. We just go into the light. And like I said earlier, I don't like this black and white thing. I really want to see colors. I missed colors. Can I go up here? Oh no, I don't want to go up here. No, not this guy again. But let's check him out. Okay. Oh no, something will fall down from here, I'm totally sure about this. And behind me. Let's hide. Actually not hide, let's just go to where it's, I suppose to go. Let's check the other way as well. Okay, let's go into this room. There is a world outside of our own, hidden beyond the veil of black mist, where ancient beings immortal. Everlasting, they move around among us, unseen, unless they wish to be, unless they choose you. A mortal play their cruel shards. Okay, I don't know that word, but yeah. A plaything to be told with a discarded when they cause to amuse. Do not listen. Do not play their game. The price is far too high. Be aware of your great talent, of great skill. Be aware, you who have been seeing their true faces. for you only madness and death. Sometimes something is left behind, abject, terrifying in form, puzzling in faction. Fear them as well, for they are a manifestation of their weak presence. Okay, let's drown this place. I don't want to be in here anymore. Let's drown it. Do we have something else here? And we exited from here, from the other path, okay? Please give us some color at least. I don't think so, that will happen. What the fuck? Finally, I asked for a color, for some color, and it gave me colors, but not like that. The fuck? Top of the page is torn, okay, probably it's something about a newspaper or something. Please give me the spotlight. Something, I need something to see in the darkness. Blocking this is and.
Looks like the rats got to it before us.
Yep, probably yes.
What was that?
Shh. We're not alone here.
No, really? Oh, really? Say less. And of course it's locked, thank God. Is a nice corner to hide. Oh man, it's getting worse and worse every time. Oh my God, this
stinks. But it looks like someone took a bite.
Or something. Come, let's not wait for it to come back.
Yep, let's not wait for him to come back. Like they are saying. Oops. Had to reinforce some of the cages. Something got the animals all spooked. Might be they sense the storm coming. Need to batten down the hatches. It's gonna be a big one. I don't think that is the storm that scared the animals. The fuck? Let me go, please. He's going to be behind me for sure. obtaining the plus delivery, $225 USD. Okay. Cage plus contents delivered to live cargo deck. Keep feeding to the to a minimum as instructed. Handled with caution. Probably someone didn't do his job right. Thankfully, this mannequin is not behind me. The fuck? And they are two now behind me. And this thing again. This is weird, you know. Oh god, no, again, not again. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Maybe I shouldn't press the button. What the fuck? Holy crap. Can I touch this? No. Hello, mannequins. What's up? 90 his head. 90, okay. Okay, this is the best choice. Now I'm safe. I was actually, it's not blocking, so we continue like this and this. Oh no. Close this back again. And probably follow the food trail. Again. Oh no. Just trying again.
Something there. Look over there. Can't you see it? No, this isn't what I saw. You have to believe
me. What was?
We're out on the edge of the world, Mr. Hardy. Nothing is as it seems.
Empty, okay, it's nothing else. I just want to be sure that he is not haunting me again. Just want to be safe. That was a door. Mr. Hunting will get far without us, without his beloved Captain Baines. The captain is the main character of the story. Some people call him the Black Wanderer. because of the color of his ship's sails. Captain Baines is strong and fearless, and he always gets the treasures in the end. Mr. Hardy is a bit envious of the captain, because he would like to be as strong as him. Oh, okay. A pair of shoes again. Oh. Can I get some color back again, please? Uh-oh. I wasn't prepared for that. I really wasn't prepared for that. Probably this shouldn't get opened. May concern, I've been informed that some of the crew had voiced their misgivings about the new rationing policy. Let me remind you that it was introduced as a direct result of misconduct occurring aboard this ship. Cannot stress this enough, theft will not go unpunished. Okay. Oh no.
This one's empty too. We need to keep looking.
Lily, I mean, Captain,
let me get the hammer,
there's something
please.
Else in the dark.
Hush now. Stay behind me. I won't let anything happen to you.
Yeah, okay. But what about me, the player?
Yeah.
Holy. And we are back for another puzzle. No. Okay, why the hell not? What is this? What is this? It gets skinnier and skinnier. Before I go, let me check the other. Okay. And let me check the rooms as well. And of course the door is locked. Of course. Oh, a message, I didn't show that. Such an opportunity, such a responsibility to unleash what have been trapped for so long. I can hear it howling, rattling in each cage, dying to get out. Again, we are black and white. Perfect. What the hell is happening in here? What are all these?
Leave it, Mr. Hardy. We're not that desperate yet. James! I said leave it!
Any cost must be paid when one destroys the balance. A heavy cost.
Can I get the shovel at least? To defend myself, only that, nothing more. This is still alive. And that is totally obvious. One mouse can defeat 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 mouses. One mouse is heavier than 7 other mouse. Okay, that's creepy again. Oh, recording, I remember this door.
When everything is at stake,
and that is safe room.
Hang in the balance. Reason becomes.
No, crap, it isn't.
Trust your instinct.
Instinct of what?
Instinct or reason? Instinct or reason? Trust your instinct. Tip the scale.
Let's try taking.
Outweighs the other. There is no other way. No other way. One lives, another pays the price. But not you. All lives are not equal. Prove your worth. Shift the balance. Yes.
Thank you.
Let instinct guide you. Forget reason. Forget reason.
Take it.
Forget mercy. It is settled. One may carry the flame. Many pave the way. One life proves its worth. One life can go on.
I probably should leave it. Because I choose the instinct right
now. You prey on the weak. Your belly grows full.
Not a choice.
You take what's not yours. Your heart grows cold. You feed on misery. Your soul grows weak.
Does it? Oh, it's a beautiful drawing. Really beautiful.
I once saw this boy drown a baby rat in the gutter.
Ah, crap. Do I have to go in there? Let's flood this place. Let no one else come back to this.
Ah, what is forever, if not merely a prolonging of misery? I would gladly give it up for a life of meaning, of purpose.
To all officers, I am Herbie, considering the supplies of the transferred to a more secure location of the upper cargo hold. In the upper cargo hold, I expect all provisions to be safe and accounted for the next report. In any case, I wish to hear no more on the matter. Okay, I will not say anything else. And yes, it's something like Titanic, and they named it Atlantic or something, for some reason. Do I really have to go? It's a very nice room. Really nice. Flooded with color. Also this room. So many colors. Oh, a broken combat.
It's no good. We'll never find any food.
James, look at me.
And it's all my fault.
I said, look at me. I am Captain Baines, the Black Wanderer, the Slayer of the Cyclops, the Seeker of the Flame. I will see us through this. Don't you ever doubt me.
The Atlantic. We have so many gold. Oh my goodness, even more. Oh no, this cup again. I know that I will have to run. Oh. Sooner or later I have to run. Let's start from now. Nice, because food is gold. Food is gold. And everything, every gold replaced with the food. Okay, with feces. I know you have your orders, and I mean no disrespect, but I'm just saving the chief is being unreasonable. He let all the food rot in the hold as long as it accounted for. Anyway, the workers are getting restless, shifts are getting longer, and now they have to make do on less food. They have to make do it on less food. I know my men, they are decent, good, God-fearing folks. Not one of thief among them. But when people hear their bellies rumbling, it's easy to put them over the edge. Okay, and this thing again. Oh, the X is on here, on the close. But you know what, we can go full speed this time.
Maybe there's some food here.
Come on, we have to go.
Oh.
Did you hear that? This way.
James, run!
Oh, come on, Dark. And I'm dead. And you know what? Yeah, Dark. Boo. You are kinda late, you know that. And this is where I have to stop. I know it's a funny for you, for me it's scary as hell. And yes, I hope you really enjoyed today's stream. It was it was. I actually enjoyed this game, far aside from the scary moments and the hauntings and everything like that. I will really like to continue this game to finish till the finish, you know, till it ends. I really want to know the ending, so yeah. If you want to see the rest of the previous stream, Dark, make sure that you go on my YouTube channel, give a subscribe also there if you are not subscribed, and also give this video a thumbs up, maybe? Who knows? And yes, tell me in the comments if you are watching this on YouTube, tell me in the comments if you want to see a part 2 of the stream, of this game, to finish this game. And yes, if you are new to the channel, welcome. I really hope you enjoy every other stream from now on, and also the replays. If you see the replays, make sure that you subscribe on my YouTube channel below me here. Yep, join on my Discord server, and also if you want to follow me on my Twitter, it's free. My schedule is below me, you can see it there when I stream, whenever I start streaming and then stream. And yes, and every stream that I make gets uploaded on YouTube, so if you want to join me on a stream, maybe to have fun with to chat in the chat, like chat, you know, and have fun watching me dying or getting scared or even laughing, and you know, with Warface and horror games and everything else, my schedule is below me, you can catch me there. And also give me a follow here on Twitch if you are not followed yet. I will very very appreciate that. And yes, that was it. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope, again, like I said, I hope you enjoyed today's stream. Good night, and see you in the next one. Bye.